Good morning.
Busy being away.
Found a Jane. Found some stuffing. Found a turkey.
Found me.
Merry Christmas, sweetheart.
Merry Christmas, Janie.
Good morning, guys. It is Christmas morning, and I'm about to have a shower and then film a video. Took a little clip of Lily because she's cute in the morning, so I'll put that here.
I'm going in your house, Lil.
I know. Come on, turn round. Thank you. Lily. Oh, Lily.
Oh my god, we've got J2O's. It's the best part about Christmas. I'll talk to you when I don't look like this.
Just got some breakfast. I got some Jordan cereal with the raisins in. That's my favourite one. I love the raisin one.
Nice stuffing though. They smell nice.
Look who I found. Oh, Lily. Say Merry Christmas. Don't look away.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh, Lily, you're so cute. Come on then, I'll pop you down. I know you don't like me right now. Jane's made some stuffing. She's making some more.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Come on then. Lily, get off Tabby's presents. Not for you.
Come on, Squidge. Good girl. Oh, he's a good little pickle.
That's my laptop.
Lilsy.
Hello.
Oh, Lily, you've got glitter on you.
Guys, I wrapped everyone's presents in glitter paper and then we had the idea to put the paper on Lil and now she's glittery and it's so cute. She's so festive. What a little tinky. Oh my god, look at her being a diva. There's stuff on her chair so she's jumped off until I've moved it and then she'll jump back on. Such a diva.
Is that your chair? Not the magazines?
Guys, there's a rainbow. How cute. I haven't vlogged since I've been getting ready because I've actually just filmed a video for my main channel. So I thought that I would just leave out vlogging me getting ready. But now I'm ready. I'm about to change into my Christmas jumper because I don't really want to wear this one anymore. Thought I'd be festive and wear a Christmas jumper. We're just bringing the cat into my room because my cousins have got a dog that they're bringing round and Lily and dogs don't work very well. So Lily's gonna sit in my room for today. We're bringing all the toys up and stuff. And yeah, better do that now before I get shouted at.
Got a Lily in the room now. Brought up her food, her poo tray, her little thing that she sleeps in, and she's got a pink blanket that she loves to sit on. Let's see if I can get her to sit on it.
Oh, she's too busy eating.
I just thought I'd explain something because it might look a bit weird because we have like a tree and stuff. Yeah, we don't really celebrate Christmas, but we've got family coming around who really love Christmas, so we've made a little bit of an effort. They came around last year as well and it was actually really nice because then it wasn't just me, my mum and George. My daddy's working. He always works on Christmas. My nan, I don't think, can make it because she's ill, so she's at home. That's my dad's mum. So yeah, we've got my auntie, uncle and two cousins coming round and they're bringing the dog, as I said, which is why Lilsy is in my room, but she doesn't mind it. She likes my room. But I'm gonna go downstairs and defluff myself because I've got Lily fur like literally all over me. And then I'm gonna edit my video and then it'll be Christmas dinner time. So I'll show you that. My mum is a really good chef. So I'll go down right now actually and see what she's up to. What have you been cooking then? Give me a little tour.
Oh, tour, parsnips.
Right, mum, lower your voice.
Parsnips.
Parsnips. Stuffing's still there.
Stuffing's still there, it's going in the oven.
What's going on here? Potatoes. Mashed potato.
Roast potatoes in the oven.
Roast potatoes in there. The turkey's on. Looks lovely. Hey. Hello, George. Why are you just sat drinking wine? I found a thing. Vlogging life. So interesting. I forgot to bring you Christmas jumper.
Thank you.
You probably wouldn't like it anyway.
She made like four sausages, and I went, Mum, what are these sausages for? Just went, just what I've made. So I thought, alright, I'll have it. Sausage
sarnie. A nice little sausage sarnie.
Mm.
What are you doing now, Mum?
Snipping my bread rolls.
What does that do?
Just lets a bit of air out.
Next, Nigella. May as well show you the tree while no one's in here. It's very plain, very boring, just red and silver. Nice. If I was going to decorate a tree, I'd get a green tree. And I'd make all the baubles on it white, so it was like just white.
Posing with the tree.
I'm going to show you the table as well.
Coming hot.
That's so creepy.
Smile, guys.
Mine's football related.
I think we're videoing.
Gabby, pass me this.
She ain't
shot. We do frog in gravy or frog in sauce.
And she's left a knife and fork exactly like yours.
It's the second child syndrome.
We also do frog in Yorkshire.
You shrug.
Yeah. The Yorkshire's.
One of these days
I think I feel a song coming on.
They are there.
What are we doing now? Bottles, quick, because can't shut me off. What are you doing?
Tell us what you've just put on your lips.
Bloody awful stuff.
They've just put lip voltage on, and the lips have gone huge. Look at that. Crazy times. You looked like me then when you pouted. Comment below if you think Emma looks like me when she pouts. That's actually really weird. Back with Lily. She's come to say bye to my vlog. Say bye then. How can you not love this cat? She's gorgeous, even though she's mean. She's spent all day in my bedroom and she doesn't even want to leave. Dear Lil. No. You're cute. Look at you. Oh, okay, I'm going to take her downstairs. Look at the funky lights on the stairs. Funky.
Cute.
Have you had a nice Christmas?
I've had a lovely Christmas, thank you.
Hello.
Do you have anything to say, Dad?
I'm pooped.
Oh, the tree's sparkling. People are in bed now, so I'm being a bit quiet, but I've actually had a really nice Christmas. I'm really glad that I came back home for it. I'm out of breath because I just took Lily down. Then I was dancing. Leave me in a comment below what the best thing about your Christmas has been. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, what's the best thing about your day yesterday? I want to know, and I will be replying to some comments, so make sure that you leave them. Tomorrow I'm going Boxing Day shopping, so I will try and film that, but oh my gosh, it's going to be so busy. I'm going at 8 a.m. because I'm crazy. Me and my mum have this little tradition that we go Boxing Day shopping together. And Boxing Day to me is what Christmas is all about, not Christmas. I just like Boxing Day. Oh, and I just want to say, if you're watching Hobby, happy birthday. I hope you've had a good day. Mwah. But I'm going to sign off now. Give this video a thumbs up if you want me to carry on vlogging. And I will hopefully see you tomorrow. Bye.